I tried to save the bullpen as much as I can today.
What do you think was the key to your effort tonight?
You know, I was a little more aggressive today, throwing a strike and trying to make him hit the ball early. I think Royce got really called the game and making me be aggressive and tried to make every pitch for a strike.
How did you feel? What were you thinking, I should say, when Ross is he lined that one attempt to end this after what happened?
Yeah, it's big. You know, keep coming big. Every time we give Mac a day off, now he's on the DL. He always comes in big hit, and he helps the team as much as he can. And every time we get the chance, he gets it done.
A little grateful it ended at 10.
Yeah, definitely. we needed to be a short game today, and I hope we get another long game from D'Lo and save the bullpen.
It's here tomorrow.
Is it all the more important now with the injuries you guys have that you're able to win games like this, even if it's only by a run?
Yeah, definitely. Every game right now is big. Every series is big. Giants helped us out today. We win on beating the Phillies. You know, every time we win, when the Phillies lose, it's a big game for us.
Talk about that double play you turned on the bunt attempt.
See you, Brad.